हेरिटेज एंड कल्चर ऑफ तमिलनाडु इज नॉन टू वर्ल्ड वाइड, यू नो वी हैव 29 वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट इन इंडिया. आउट ऑफ दैट 5 आर ओनली इन तमिलनाडु. वी हैव महाबलीपुरम, दैट इज नॉन एज मामल्लापुरम ऑल्सो. वी हैव नीलगिरी ऊटी ट्रेन्स, दैट इज यू नो नीलगिरी ट्रेन्स हेरिटेज वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज. दैन वी हैव बृहदीश्वर टेम्पल, वी हैव गंगई कोंचोलपुरम टेम्पल. There's both are in, one is in Tanjore, one is in Tanjore in Kumbakonam area, and we have Dharasuram temple also. So we have 5 world heritage site in Tamil Nadu, and there are so many other splendors. We have Jain tourism, Jain caves also are there in Tuticorin districts and Trivandrumalai district. So there are so many heritages available, and we want that people must visit and explore the tourism parts of Tamil Nadu.
What is the USP of Tamil Nadu to the international tourist?
International tourist, you know, we provide all kind of facilities. There are so many attractions, and we have a 1 month festival goes for Mahabalipuram dance festival, national dance festival, and so many foreign tourists, they book tickets and come every year to see that 1 month events, and we really appreciate the foreign tourists to sincerely come and seriously see the affairs of Tamil Nadu tourism and all these things. They really take part in our all cultural activity. They celebrate Pongal with us, they participate in chariot pulling, they participate in sea tourism activity, they participate in other religious activities. So it's a, you know, one of the splendor in Tamil Nadu for foreign tourists also.
What are your priorities?
Priorities, we are going to now, you know, maximum improve the sea tourism in Tamil Nadu and adventure tourism and ecotourism, which are little bit not explored due to some reasons. Now we are focusing especially sea tourism and adventure tourism in Tamil Nadu.
When you talk of sustainable tourism, what? Tell us something about the
sustainable tourism. Yeah, we have a rural tourism activity in Tamil Nadu where you can have ethnic resorts and you know ethnic food of Tamil Nadu, and then bullock cart safari, and you know sharing cooking experience with the rural people in Tamil Nadu and staying the villages also. So that kind of tourism activity we are doing to the promote the rural tourism in Tamil Nadu, and local people who are not directly connected with tourism staying in their village also get connected indirectly with the tourism department. So that we want to improve and facilitate more, especially in the Madurai region and Tanjore region, which is heart of Tamil Nadu and Tamil culture also.
You have got a big number of religious tourism to the domestic. So what you are offering them to longer they stay in that region, the people are going to
see our states have no problem of as far as security is concerned. Tamil Nadu is a very good secure state for foreign tourists. There is no any incidents which take place for any kind of exploitation, any kind of robbery or any kind of malpractices with the foreign tourists and foreign nationals. And there are so many heritage properties available in Tamil Nadu, privates as well as some institution also. We have Chettinads houses in Sivagangai districts. They are very well known for catering the needs of foreign tourists. So there are so many splendors in Tamil Nadu which really promote the tourism, and we also want to facilitate, and we are pushing in positive direction the tourism activity of Tamil Nadu so that other people also can club with the department. Then in TTDC side we have tourism circuits, which have circuits of 1 day tourism, which have circuits of 2 days tourism, which have circuit of 4 day tourism. There is circuit of 8 day tourism, then there is circuit of 14 day tourism, South Sunni tour. So they includes all temple visits and other visits also. We have Navgraha temples in Tamil Nadu, which is not available in any part of the country and in any part of the world also. And there is separate circuit for Navgraha temples. Then we have circuit for Jyoti Peets also and Sakti Peet also, where so many goddess circle is there. And we have other circuits where so many tourists can be clubbed, and we provide all facility to them. We provide transportation facility and stay for them so that comfortably they can go and stay and enjoy their tourism. There is a promoting scope for wellness tourism and our medical tourism in Tamil Nadu. We are planning to have checks of the peoples who are coming and getting you know facility of the health facility from the different hospitals in Tamil Nadu. And that will also boost the tourism in the state. And their treatments are very cheap. So many people, without even being in the queue for waiting queue for the treatment, they get well cured, well treated within the short time. And it is very cheap also. So tourism department also tried earlier, and now also we are trying to have the numbers of the foreign tourist arrivals, which can have a good participation in wellness and health tourism also. And shortly we are also planning to have a discussion with all big hospitals and health centers, how to promote it in future in the positive direction.